some of these Republicans or some of the independents that are out there and looking at the president and looking at the Republican Party and maybe not so sure what they're saying about quality life, for example, and things like screenwriter, that probably didn't work.
So are people in a red state listening to that kind of talk? I mean, we do abolish ICE and most of the
start playing guitar, this happens.